do-do-za-za-za. Oh, when you're smiling, when you're smiling, the whole world smiles with you, baby, baby. Yes, when you laughing, bah, 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 when you laughing.
On October 27th, 2010, one of the greatest, most popular, most addicting PC video games was created. League of Legends. Made by the video game company Riot Games, League of Legends is one of the most successful video games of all time. The game classifies itself as a MOBA, or a multiplayer online battle arena, and right now it is at its peak, with 70 million accounts, 12 million active players worldwide, playing daily. By hours played per month, League of Legends is indeed the most popular video game in the world. This documentary is not about the game or the stats on the game or even teaching you how to play. It's about how it affects people in different ways, but first we must give you the basic background of it for you to understand. A regular League of Legends game consists of a match of 5 players against 5 other players. The objective is to defeat the other team, or make them surrender. Matches can only be a minimum of 20 minutes, and even last up to an hour and a half. There is no pausing, stopping, or quitting while you're in a match, so you have to stay and play. If you do quit a match, you have to wait until the match you left is over, or rejoin the same match. You will not be able to join a new match while the match you left is in progress. You take the risk of your teammates from the match reporting you for quitting early, and Riot Games will have your account banned. This game affects players in many ways. These are not professional players, but regular people who play the game, and are labeled addicts of League of Legends.
Why do you play League?
Why do I play League? It's an addiction. League has me by the balls, and I keep playing it, and I can't stop playing it.
It's a fun game, you know, like it's a team game, so there's not just one person that's carrying the whole game, even though sometimes that happens, but it's just fun to play a game where it's almost like a sport, it's competitive, you know, the amount of effort you put into it is what you get out of it, so it's all skill-based, there's no luck involved.
It's an addictive game, it's what I usually do when I to kill time, pretty much.
Like any addiction, the League of Legends addict's life is affected by the outcome of the game. It can range from an emotional state of from being happy one minute to being angry the next. It even affects people close to the addict, and in some cases the addiction is so strong that the addict skips school or postpones doing things like homework or even spending time with family and friends.
League, when I win, I'm happy, I'm in a good mood, I can go about my day, and if I lose, it's not a good sight, man, it's not a pretty picture. I won't talk to people, I'll just alienate myself entirely, and I'll just play till I win.
It negatively affects it when he loses, and then positively affects it when he wins. So if he loses, he'll, like, be upset, and he won't want to do anything or hang out. And also, like, if he's in a round, he won't do anything. So I've like had times where I've been over and he wouldn't come answer the door for me to come into his house because he's been in a round, or like he won't text me back if he's in a round and stuff. So I don't know, it's really annoying.
It doesn't affect me much unless it makes me angry when players don't do the right thing in the game as a team in fights and stuff like that. But it doesn't really affect me outside of my room.
Yeah, I spend a lot of time playing, so it affects how, you know, doing homework and stuff. I'll play instead of do homework. I'll play instead of do a lot of other things.
It affects me in a lot of ways, actually. It's nice I postpone doing homework and postpone projects, and you know, since I'm in college and everything, it's a big distraction for everything, especially for studying.
I hate watching him. I'd rather he play with me, not around. He's just screaming, and he's such a bad mood. It's awful. Complete change person.
In League of Legends, a match can last anywhere from 20 minutes to an hour and a half, and you can't quit without any penalties. The player becomes emotionally involved in the game and loses track of time.
I could easily spend like 5 hours a day
On a daily basis?
Yeah.
About 3 hours, maybe 4.
2 hours a day?
Yeah.
Anything, let's say it's a shitty day outside, I'm not don't rock climb or anything, then it's a full day. It's like 10 hours of league. If I'm doing other stuff, then league's the second priority, but it's always there.
Daily? At least 2 rounds a day. At least, depending on if I have school or not, but I'll make time, no matter what.
He told me the other day that he's played, or he's won like 800 games or something. And 800 games is like 800 hours, and that's only his wins. So, that's so much of your...
I usually go around 4 hours. Not a day, not every day. But there are some days where I'll just sit down and play like pretty much the whole thing. To skip everything and just play to sleep, or at night I could play it till like 4 a.m. in the morning.
League of Legends is free to play. Yes, it is completely free. But like every other game, there are add-ons that you can buy. In the case of this game, they are called skins, priced from $5 to $20, making the characters that you choose look only visually different. There are no advantages to them in the game. Yet, that's how the game developer Riot makes their money. Some players spend nothing, and some players don't know how much they have spent.
I think 80 bucks.
At least 60 bucks. At least.
I don't spend any money on games. I haven't purchased any skins or anything.
I spent 20 bucks on Corporate Mundo.
I'm saying 100. 100 bucks right now. 120 bucks maybe. I don't really know, but I'm pretty sure that's as max as it gets.
Waste of time, waste of money. Simple as that. Every penny is just wasted.
The players of League of Legends are overwhelmed with a sense of power and relief when they win a match, and it makes them want to play again and again and again.
It's pretty awesome. It's like, because it's all skill-based, so it feels like you just demolished someone else. Like, physically and mentally demolished someone. You just went in there and you destroyed them. You're better than them. It's
feel awesome. It's fucking, you just spent an hour and you kicked some people's asses.
How do you feel when you kick someone's ass?
It's great. How do you feel when you kick someone's ass? It's great. You just spent an hour making someone else waste an hour of their own life.
It feels good. It feels really good because you just beat up, like, let's just say you pretty much beat, like, 5 other people that were on the other team. So you gotta... You feel really good. It's really satisfying. That's kind of messed up, but yeah.
It's comparable to sex. Like when they're winning, they get this rush of energy, and they're like, "Oh my god, I'm gonna win!" And then they'll be happy, and then they'll play another game, and then they'll lose, and then it's like they're almost like crying. Well, not really crying, but it's like their day is ruined from playing a game and they lost. That took an hour.
Losing a match for a League of Legends player is one of the most awful and devastating feelings that a player can have.
I feel like a bag of shit when I lose.
Why?
Why? Because I just wasted an hour. Waste an hour on a fucking video game and I don't have anything to prove for it.
Pretty awful. It's like comparable to being kicked in the nuts. Not that intense, but still pretty close.
It's just awful. It's like you spend like an hour playing that game, you know, and you could have won that, but then you lost. You lost.
Are video games an addiction? They may not be as strong as a hardcore drug, but it does take a toll on the gamer's life. The player may not think that this video game is an addiction, but from the player's interviews, we see it differently. Other gamers play in moderation, so what is it about League of Legends that has these players hooked? Is it just a video game, or is it something more?